staring at the sky, looking for a star to prey on or wish on or something like that. I was having a sweet fix of a daydream of a boy whose reality I knew was a hopeless dream he had. And the dove of hope began its downward slope, and I believe for a moment that my chances were approaching to be great.